of remakes is over. It's enough. It's done and dusted. With Kisi Ka Bhai, Kisi Ki Jaan. Seriously, earlier Salman Khan films, in three days it used to collect 100 crores. Now 1 week is over, it has not crossed 100 crores. Massive decline. Actually, some of them are very, very happy. Director obviously will be happy, क्योंकि 20 करोड़ का भी लायक नहीं है पिक्चर. इतना घटिया पिक्चर बनाया फराद नोलन समझी ने, इतना घटिया पिक्चर बनाया कि 20 करोड़ का भी लायक नहीं है. वो 90 करोड़ आ गया तो दे आर हैप्पी. बट एक्चुअली इफ यू सी द रियलिटी, इट्स अ डिजास्टर. इट्स एब्सोल्यूट गार्बेज. सीरियसली मीन्स जस्ट दे हैव टेकन ऑडियंस फॉर ग्रांटेड. दैट्स इट. मीन्स लास्ट ईयर विक्रम वेदा हैज कम. दैट वॉज अ सच अ गुड वेल मेड रीमेक. That Vikram Vedha, Pushkar Gayatri movie, that also didn't run with Hrithik Roshan, who has previously given a 300 crore movie, War. That movie also didn't run. After that, all the remakes should have been stalled. Means it should have been basically stalled. Means stop the production and get lost. That's it. Like that it should have been. Then after that, this year, Shehzada has come. Ala Vaikunthapuram lo remake. Mega disaster. Selfie. Ultra mega mega tika disaster. Megatika of the disasters. Seriously, that selfie. Bhola also flop. Means flop to average. That verdict has come. Seriously, Kaidi remake that one was. Means flop that one was. Then now Kisi Ka Bhai, Kisi Ka Jaan, Salman Khan. Seriously, with Eid and everything, that Eid and festival season was there. That's why that 40 crores has come in the weekend. Otherwise, that also it would have not come. Seriously, it would have not come. All means all the audience, whoever has watched this movie, Salman Khan fans was there in the theaters. Wo log bhi galiya de raha tha Farhad Samji ko. वो लोग भी गालियां दे रहा था, क्या पिक्चर बनाया है, ऐसा क्यों कर रहा है, पूछ रहा था. मीन्स दे आर नॉट सैटिस्फाइड, दे आर नॉट हैप्पी एट ऑल. दैट्स इट. ओनली फॉर सलमान खान डाई हार्ड एंड लॉयल फैन बेस इज देयर. दैट्स व्हाई फॉर सलमान खान दे हैव कम इन द थिएटर्स. बट आफ्टर एग्जिटिंग फ्रॉम द थिएटर्स दे विल लुक वेरी डिसअपॉइंटेड. ऑब्वियसली दे विल डिसअपॉइंटेड. सच अ घटिया फिल्म दिस फराद नोलन समझी हैज मेड. एंड ही इज गेटिंग फिल्म्स आफ्टर फिल्म्स आफ्टर फिल्म्स आफ्टर फिल्म्स. मीन्स वर्क आफ्टर वर्क आफ्टर वर्क ही इज गेटिंग. नेक्स्ट इज गोइंग टू डायरेक्ट हेरा फेरी 3. Means rest in peace, Hera Feri 3 in advance, I'm saying you. That's it. अरे क्या मतलब क्या किया भाई, इतना पिक्चर मिल रहा है, क्या किया, कौन सा पिक्चर ब्लॉकबस्टर दिया बोलो, कौन सा पिक्चर. वो एक हाउसफुल 3 वो दिवाली के टाइम में चल गया था, घटिया पिक्चर था वो, चल गया. इसके बदले से 10 पिक्चर कर रहे हैं और बर्बाद समझी बन रहे हैं. बर्बाद पूरा सब, मतलब पूरा बर्बाद कर रहे हैं. बच्चन पांडे फ्लॉप. नाउ किसी का भाई किसी का जान ऑल्सो फ्लॉप. एवरीथिंग नथिंग, नो क्वालिटी, ओनली नो क्वालिटी. Means basically taken stardom, means audience for granted. Stardom also for granted, audience also for granted they have taken. That's it. Means seriously, what ridiculous. Last year another Rohit Shetty's film also came, Circus. That also was Angur, old Angul remake movie only. That also disaster, ultra mega disaster that one was. So what is the success ratio? You kindly tell me. Some people are saying, Are bhai, Drishyam 2 super hit ho gaya. Dekho, remake super hit ho gaya. Are bhai, 25 film last year aya tha, remakes. 25 फिल्म, उसमें एक फिल्म सक्सेस हो गया. मींस 4% सक्सेस रेट. विद दैट दे आर ट्रस्टिंग गिविंग 10 मोर प्रोजेक्ट्स. वाह, मतलब दिस मच 4%. इफ आई गेट इन माय फाइनल एग्जाम माय पेरेंट्स विल डिसओन मी यार. मतलब एक बाप अपने औलाद अगर 4% मिल गया तो उसको डिसओन कर देगा. मतलब एक बाप अपने औलाद को 4% लाएगा तो फाइनल एग्जाम में डिसओन कर देगा. 40% लाएगा तो भी डिसओन कर देगा. और ये बॉलीवुड 4% सक्सेस रेशियो से 15-15 रीमेक फिल्म बना रहा है और ऑडियंस को अपना चुल्लू पे पानी में डूबने के लिए बोल रहा है. मतलब क्या बोलना है भाई, क्या बोलना. स्टॉप द रीमेक्स. अपॉइंट न्यू स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स, हायर न्यू स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स. लाइक पठान मूवी हैज कम, दैट वाज अ ओरिजिनल मूवी. Seriously, Shahrukh Khan to, he has not done a single remake in his whole career, he has not done. Only Dawn, that movie was a remake, but that is also revamped. Fully it was not remake. So only one movie he has done out of his whole 30 years film career. So Shahrukh Khan leave, uska baat alag hi hai. So stop the remake, start doing original movies, definitely your movies will run. Only remakes needs to stop. Then another remake was the Shehzada. If that Ala Vaikunthapuram lo movie, dubbed movie, which came on TV, instead of coming on TV, that should have come on theaters during that Pushpa Mania time. During that Pushpa Mania on North, if that Allu Arvind would have not stopped that Ala Vaikunthapuram lo release in Hindi version, if he would have not stopped, if it were released, that would have made more profits than that Shehzada. Seriously, I'm telling. So stop the remake, stop the rubbish. and start making original movies. Start making movies like Bajrangi Bhaijaan, Sultan, old Bollywood, Tare Zameen Par, Dangal. Start making those type of movies. Quality. We want quality over quantity. Now, matlab ghatiya se ghatiya aa raha hai, matlab. So stop. 4% success ratio is a terrible success ratio. Parents will disown their child if they get that ratio. Even 10 times of that percentage also, parents will disown. So I don't know how you are owning these all people. Matlab kya hai, matlab malum nahi. Matlab. So this is the thing, this is the case. So kisi ka bhai, kisi ka jaan became a flop, means above expectations obviously, because it's only a 20 crore worth movie. Definitely it got 90 crores, means 20 crores worth movie. But Salman Khan, seeing the stature of Salman Khan, see previous year, Tube Light movie also, which is considered as a flop movie, that also has crossed like 100 crores in a week. Tube Light movie. This movie is looking like it will get below Tube Light collection, yaar, this movie. So this is just not good enough. Stop the remake, start making good movies. Tiger 3 is coming, everybody will go and watch and celebrate if it is a good movie. Definitely it will be better than this Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi Ka Jaan, that much guarantee I can tell you. So definitely people will go and watch that movie. Start making original movies. And stop the shortcut zamana gaya abhi. Shortcut zamana gaya, bahut paisa kama liyo aap logo ne. Audience ko chutiya samajh ke bahut paisa kama liyo. Abhi OTT aa gaya hai, TV pe films aa raha hai, internet aa gaya. That time internet was not there. Internet speed was only 128 kbps, 326 kbps. Now internet speed is 100 mbps. So internet aa gaya hai, OTT platforms aa gaya hai, zamana badal gaya hai. So your remakes, your shortcut strategy will not work. Hard work strategy will work. Smart work strategy will work. Shortcut flop, that's it. Shortcut flops. And there is a saying that you can definitely pass an exam. You can definitely pass an exam once by cheating. Once or twice definitely you can pass by cheating. But you cannot pass all the exams in your life by cheating. All the exams you cannot pass. So now the time has come. Enough of cheating. Start making original, start doing hard work, start doing smart work, that's it. Always cheating and fooling the audience will not work anymore. That's it. Also, the remix culture also should stop. Remix culture of those old songs, remix is there, that also should stop. Absolute, it has reached the peaks, that's it. Now, seeing the music also, people are not attracted in going to the theaters. Earlier, Aashiqui 2 movie, I remember, by seeing only the music, audience ran to the theaters. Aashiqui 1, that movie was there in 90s. Arre, 90s ka baat hi alag hai, yaar, kya bol raha hu main. Matlab, there to, matlab, music was the first attraction. Matlab, music was aadha paisa fill. Aadha paisa used to come through music cassettes and CDs, only producers used to recover money. So, wo baat to alag hai, us time to bahut mehnat karte the, log zameen bechte the, zameen girvi par rakhte the, gehna girvi par rakhte the, phir apne property bhi girvi par rakhte the. फिर फिल्म बनाते थे. वो पैशन जमाना गया अभी. वो तो सोचो, छोड़ो, छोड़ ही दो. वो जमाना क्या था, अभी तो छोड़ ही दो, शॉर्टकट हो गया अभी. तो रिमिक्स, स्टॉप द रिमिक्स, स्टार्ट मेकिंग ओरिजिनल ट्रैक्स, सो दैट पब्लिक बाय लिसनिंग टू द सॉन्ग्स कम टू द थिएटर्स. दैट ऑल्सो यू आर नॉट डूइंग. दिस किसी का भाई किसी का जान, दैट लास्ट सॉन्ग फ्रॉम द थिएटर्स आई रैन, दैट वाज सो टेरिबल सॉन्ग. मींस ट्विंकल ट्विंकल लिटिल स्टार, मतलब क्या है, मतलब लिरिक्स. और हनी सिंह, हनी यो यो हनी सिंह, वन टाइम व्हाट सॉन्ग्स यूज्ड टू गिव यार. मतलब इना में ना डोप शोप माड़िया करो खुड़िया ने तेरे ब्राउन रंग दे, एंड हियर इज सिंग शोर मचाओ हल्ला मचाओ गांड मचाओ पाद मचाओ. दैट्स ऑल ही सिंग. दैट is the lyrics, means from kudiya ni tere brown rang de, from there he is saying shor machao gaand machao. These all lyrics he is putting, Hani Singh. Matlab quality has gone disaster, it has become quality. Matlab quality has gone shit absolutely. Matlab what is this? Means by seeing the listening to the songs, that song came before the release, seeing listening to that song only public has taken, means they are taking basically us for granted. They think we are fools basically. Matlab hum log vele hai. They think we are vele, we don't have any other work. They are taking us for granted, and that's why they are not going to the theaters. Simple equations. Matlab, if you respect the audience, audience also will respect you. If you don't respect the audience, if you are giving all this shit, these nursery rhymes and all those garbage, Johnny, Johnny, yes papa, eating sugar, no papa, those all nonsense if you are doing, it's gone, it's over. It's over. That's it. So stop the remakes, whether it is a good remake also, it will not work. That's it. After Vikram Vedha, it was proof. That's it. Now they have to stall it. That's it. What all remake projects is there? Gumra kar do pura. Farar kar do pura. no use of releasing it in the theaters. Release directly on OTT because it's going to be a disaster.